Hello everybody, this is Mr. Muhammad Talha and you're watching Learn English with Mr. Talha. Today, inshallah, we're gonna talk about another two letters. These letters are N and O. So let's get started. So let's start with the letter N. The letter is N, but the sound is na, na, na. Again, the letter is N, but the sound is na, na, na. So let's have some words that have the sound na at the beginning. Na, na, nose. Na, na, nose. Na, na, net. Na, na, net. So let's see how to write the uppercase N and the lowercase N on the lines. So let's start with the uppercase N. When I have four lines, I'll tell my child that I'll start at the first line, then go to the third line like that. Then at the top, I'll go with the diagonal line to the third line. Then up to the first line again. It's N capital. N capital. Again, I'll start here at the first line, go down to the third line, then from the top go down with the diagonal line and go up again with a straight line. And to make it easier to my child, I'll tell him that I'll go up, down, up, up, down, up, like that. Up with a straight line, down with the diagonal line, then up with a straight line, like that. It's N capital, N capital, and I think it's easier to write it like this. Up, down, up again. Let's write it on the three lines. From the third line, up, straight, down, diagonal, up, straight. Up, straight, down, diagonal, up, straight. It's like that. Again, when I have two lines, I'll tell my child that I'll start at the top and go down to the second line. Then from the top, go down with the diagonal line. Then up with a straight line again. It's N. Or I'll tell him that I'll go up with a straight line from the second line. Up above the first line, then go down with the diagonal line, then go up again with a straight line. It's N capital, N capital. The N capital will be on the line. When I have only one line, then I'll tell my child that I'll go up, down, up, again, up straight, down diagonal, and up straight again. It's N capital, N capital. So what about N small? I think N small is a very easy letter to write. When I have four lines, I'll tell my child that the N small will be between these two lines. I'll start at the second line, go down to the third line. Then from the top, I'll make a curved line, then go down again, like that. It's N small. Again, I'll start here at the second line, go down to the third line. From the top, I'll make it curved, then go down again, like that. It's N small. When I have three lines, the N small will be here between these two lines, the second and the third. I'll start here at the second line, go down with a straight line, then from the top, I'll make a curved line, then go down. Again, start here, go down with a straight line, then from the top, make it curved, and go down again. When I have two lines, the N small will be between the two lines. Straight down, curved, and down. Straight, curved, and down. The N small will be on the line. A straight line, and then curved at the top,
go down again. Straight line, curved at the top, and then go down again.
It's N small. And this is the way I write N capital, N small on the lines. Our second letter today is called O. O. So it's O, not O. Again, it's O, not O. So the letter is O, but the sound is O. O. Like orange. Orange. And ostrich. Ostrich. So let us see how to write the uppercase O and the lowercase O on the lines. Let us start with the uppercase O. O is like a circle. So when I have four lines, I'll tell my child that I'll start at the first line, then make a circle between the three lines like that. So the circle must touch the three lines. The three lines, one, two, three. Again, I'll start at the top, then make it curved, go down to the third line, then go up again. It's O, capital. Again, at the top, go down to the third line, then go up again. It's O, capital. O, capital. When I have three lines, it will be between the three lines. O, capital. I start here, make it curved, then go up again, like that. Start here, make it curved, go up again, make it here. It's O capital, O capital. When I have two lines, I'll tell my child that I'll start above the two lines. So I'll start here, above the two lines. Then make it curved to the second line, then go up again, like that. Above the two lines, make it curved to the second line, then go up again. The O capital will be on the line if I have only one line, like that. It will be big. So what about O small? O small is like O capital, but it will be between two lines, it will touch two lines. So when I have four lines, it will be between these two lines, like that. I must say to my child that it must touch these two lines. Here, it must touch these two lines, like that. Curved line. Oh, it's like a circle. It's like a circle. If I have two lines, it will touch the two lines, like that. It's O small. O small. If I have only one line, it will be on the line, like that. Like that. I think it's very easy to write O capital, O small. And this is the way we write N capital, N small, and O capital, O small on the lines. Thank you very much for watching. Don't forget, like, share, subscribe, and don't forget the bell so that you can watch all our episodes. Goodbye. Assalamu alaikum.